This is my story. This is my song. I will sing these here blues, though they done stole my tongue. The blues, my story, yes, my song. This is my story, the story of slavery is their story. The story of survival is my story. The lacerations aching my back were meant to break me down into subhuman submission. But the balm of my music salved my suffering. And when the whiplash fever broke, in the morning I rose and went once again to meet the man. In the morning when the whiplash fever broke, I rose and went once again to meet the man. We all rose, every black one of us still alive. We all rose and went to meet that man, the same man, the same man who had erased our blackboard, the man who had crashed our computer heads, burned our books, and cooked our elders in superstitions and trivial remembrances, slave traders called fairy tales from when massa was animals, animal-like, wolves and bats. This same man who reduced religion to drinking blood, eating flesh, and birthing without fucking, who tried to make nakedness an obscenity, work a cruelty, dance a sin, and beauty strange pictures of pale women and bald-headed babies. They pissed in the same water they drank, ate alone, made enemies of everyone, and said that they would save us from eternal damnation. But worst of all, they erased my blackboard, so I don't even know who I am. I know I'm not them, but who am I? Who am I? Yes, what do I remember? What do I remember before being born again? Spit from the moving womb of wood that carried me across water for 19 days or more. I do not know the words of my history. I cannot recall two generations back anymore. I can't remember who I was before I became who I am. Nevertheless, even though I am unlettered, I am not illiterate. I know my history happened, and so I sing my song, the can't remember but will not forget song. I sing my song, I sing my song. I moan the soul hole nothing foreign can fill. I hum, faintly recalled melodies and fused them into guitar praise poems. From what's here at hand, I fashion as best I can an approximation of what I had and what I dare dream is to come. Even though I don't remember my past, even though the master stole my tongue, slit it, and threw it into the sea, nothing can steal me, nothing can steal me, cause still I sing. Even though it's illegal for me to call out even the words of my history, still I sing, I sing, I sing. So when master asked with smug contempt, where were our books? I just moan. Having only books but no blues. He can't understand. Having only A to Z, he can't follow no long snake moan. What takes red disaster colors it blue and miraculously turns white reality into black survival. He ain't got no books. He ain't got no books. He ain't got no books what can do that. He don't have no key to the kingdom of humanity. No blues, no mama. Mama, mama, I will always call your name. Sung to the shadow of a lover's soul away. Without you, pretty mama, without you, ain't nothing the same. No, no flat foot, good rocking tonight till dawn. No cakewalk, born of cotton sack shuffle. No music to take a whip and make a smile. When I stroke this hair guitar string and sing, baby, baby, baby boss man, he don't know my mind. He see me laughing, but I'm laughing to keep from crying. Oh, Lordy, 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 do. When I'm done with him, I wants to do with you. I'm talking about the blues, y'all. Where are your books, he said? Where is your constitution, Negro? But he danced stiff in a square and paints his house white, wears hats but no masks, dons seven layers of clothes in the sun with a silk robe choking his neck, a silk rope choking his neck, telling a slave about America's great Bill of Rights. Where are your great documents, the thief says, knowing he done sacked Timbuktu, stole half of Egypt, and wrecked every kingdom he could find. Where are your words? Where are your words? And all I could say was, tell you what, meet me at the crossroads round 12:15. Bring your fiddle, your harp or drum. Get ready to beat the devil and shout blues till morning come. Where are your explorers, he wanted to know, stroking the guitar I always hoped to hear. Where are your merchants and businessmen? I say, here the lady come, market woman strutting, basket on her head. All our blackness been the blues. It's been the blues that brought us on thus far, and the blues gonna take us home. I sing my song, the blues, the blues. What else but that wail? What else? What else could capture the wound of being torn from mama, mama, Africa's green, green, blue, blue, brown, brown, red, red, black breast. I hungered for that bountiful breast now called jungle. And then I could not remember any specifics. And then I forgot even the generalities. But still there was a sadness, a sadness, a sadness stuck in me mouth that made me want to suck on something that I had not tasted for so long. By and by, most shame to admit, I could not recall the contours, the surging swell of that bronze nipple, nor the rise and dimpled darkness. Oh, I could not recall it, the dimpled darkness surrounding that areola of sweetness. You cannot know what it means not to be able to remember your mama's breast, but the blues remembers. You can't imagine what it means not to be able to remember your mama, mama's breast, but the blues remembers what I do not remember. So without even being able to explain it, I feel this song surging inside of me, grinning and shouting, and I feed this song my every question, my why for, my how come, my what did I do to be so black and blue? And it answers me by and by, when the morning comes. The morning, the dawning, the new day, not the same old, same old. Not the morning for my baby, band in the moonlight. Not the train whistle out of here that takes us to another here. No train can cross the water. Not the voting blues, the politician blues, the welfare blues, the public school blues. But when the morning come, when the morning come, it's been the blues that fed my human hunger for release. When the morning come, it's been the blues what kept me company walking down these mean streets. When the morning come, it's been the blues that loved me when nobody, nobody would call my name. Oh, it's been the blues that hugged me, hugged me, hugged me when I thought I was gone. Insane. This music, this music, this music, this music been my maker when my master was so mean to me. Been my sweet salvation when nothing good I could see. What else but that well could carry me cross, carry me on cross, cross yonder hill, yonder field. The blues is what has saved me. The blues is the only real. Yes! Black. Black is the basic color of the blues. Not black like shackled nights or cotton rows at plant time, stretching far as the eye can see. No, not even the black of the bruise the lynch rope leaves. Not just that black, but the basic people black of us. The Mandingo, the Fulani, Ashanti, Igbo, the all of us, whatever we were, never mind whatever they tried to make us be, whatever we were, whatever we were, never mind whatever they tried to make us be, no matter, our humanity sang survival. We were black, we became blue, our blackness begat the blues, and the blues bespoke our blackness. But all our blues don't have to be blues, you know. Gospel is the blues too, just sung in a choir with different words, and Calvinist chords, churchified, flattened, and fitted with flying rhythms on which you climb, and you climb and ride upside King Jesus' golden chariot and seek salvation over on the other side. You climb upside King Jesus' chariot. That's what you do. You just step right up on that chariot and you ride over to the other side and you seek salvation over there. Make you think you was done died, except the blues always withstood the pain of living black. Never forgot it, never ignored it, never made believe that pain did not exist. Never promised nothing but survival. The blues never promised nothing but survival. The blues withstood the pain of living black. Never forgot it, never ignored it, never made believe that pain did not exist. Never promised nothing, never promised nothing but survival. I know some of us like to dream of heaven, like to look forward to dying and living again and never dying again. But really, gospel ain't nothing but another kind of blues, just mostly the wishing and hoping side. Not the slide and moan, and never the jelly, nor the big brass bed. Do they make love in heaven, Walter? Take a blues man to ask that question. Yes, sir. But the gospel is blues too, I reckon. Well, sort of leastwise. Any song that can make a slave strong, strong enough to stand slavery's reign, got to have some blues in it. Now you take them rhythm and blues, ain't nothing but having a good time. Dancing mostly, a music for peoples to party by. Like up to the juke joint when we would throw down and shake what for? Shake 'em on down, shake 'em on down. Little red light, little blue light, oh yes. But it's hard to sell a million tears. Well, we needed the blues, yes we did. The blues is what makes us feel alive when whiteness keeps trying to grind us down. The blues is our birth certificate, the description of how we was born. If you don't mind not knowing what dust God molded you from, then you can go head on and not know the blues. But me, myself, I carries my past deep inside my dream pocket, knows it like I knows my teeth. How can I ignore what's me? You got to blues. I believe if you black, you got to blues. If you got to blues. If you black. Or gospel, or rhythm and blues, or jazz, yeah. Now jazz, jazz, now that's just another kind of blues. A blues with a mind of its own, an intelligent blues, a thinking about thing blues, a want to know blues, yes. A want to know blues, yes. Want to be, I want to be, I want to be, the want to be blues. A new day, a sunrise, yes. A sunrise, yes. A sunrise of that sun gonna shine. Hell yeah, the sun gonna shine. Yes, yes, when the morning come, yes, come on. Yeah, blues, and when the morning come, when the sun gonna shine. But jazz is still blues, yes. You can tell all them great jazz players, uh-huh, they is blues, each and every one of them blues masters. Think of one, anyone, think of one, anyone, think of, if they can't blues, they can't jazz. The blues, yeah, still, still nowadays, so many of us have forgotten or refused to remember the blues. Our blues bag is nigh about empty. We don't carry that sack no more. So where will our words come from if we don't have the blues? What will we say? What will we remember? What can we possibly be if we don't have the blues? You know, maybe today's slavery has become too easy. You know what I mean? Maybe it's a little too easy today. Perhaps someone has sutured our birth wound, healed us of that longing to know who and what we were. That longing, wanting to know who and what we were. Yeah. Look like what the Klan couldn't kill. Look like we gonna let die for lack of love. Look like now we don't much listen to ourselves, you know what I mean? We don't really listen to ourselves anymore. Mr. Can't Sing Blues, black man be telling me the blues is about submission, shuffling and stuff too ugly to hang on yonder wall. But submission is silence. Submission is silence, and silence is not my song. No, no, I know everything must change, yes, but still and all goodbyes ain't gone. Just cause we don't dance like we used to, don't mean we got to give up our song. Our blues, we ain't got to give that up. Just cause we don't dance like we used to, don't mean we got to give up our song. The blues is our literature, our rights, our wrongs. We done both suffered and survived and sung. We have both suffered and survived and sung. Yes, we have. Not just waded through the slaughter, but we done come out on the other side, whistling. An orange sun is shining, the wide sky is blue. I'm offering you my sweet and tender love, baby. Honey fresh as morning dew. I'm a rusty, dusty black man, mama. Yes, just a singing a song to you. I'm a oak tree strong Louisiana man asking you, woman, mama. Mama, hey, what you gonna do? Where are your books, he asked me, as he mutilated and stole my tongue. not expecting any answer to hear, but I survive his separation and answer with a glorious sound. I answer with a glorious sound as I give the world my song. This is my story. This is my song. I'm gonna sing these here blues, though they have stole my tone.